Maybe, sort of. Clean out the lint trap? Asking too much of people. I guess so. It's a hard knock life, and, you know, taking the lint out of the dryer that runs and, you know, dries your clothes in an automated fashion that you really don't have to do any work other than take it out of a hamper, or not even, and then place it inside the thing, and then press a button. Man, you know, like, that extra step is just... You know, now I know what the movie A Bridge Too Far was about. Because I've done laundry in a laundry machine. Hey! Another person who lives in Vancouver. Or, you know, the GVRD. Which is technically where I am. I don't live in the city. Because it's expensive as fuck. But, you know, if I said, hey, I live in, you know, this suburb of Vancouver, people would be like, where the fuck is that? So. Alright. Hey, Swagger. Yeah, I really like this track. It's the water prison theme from East Origins. I always found it to be quite relaxing. Interesting. That's a little bit better. Do I work in Vancouver? I do not. I could. I work as an independent contractor for like IT stuff. But otherwise I am a student. And I do that kind of work either at home or over at Simon Fraser University, which is where I am currently enrolled. That jump optimization could have been a little bit better. We'll see. Hey, this runs pretty good. Hey there, SA. Thank you very much for the host. Hey, what's up, Ghost? What East games have I played? Just Origins and the Oathenfell Ghana. You know, other than, like, the super classic stuff, like on, you know, NES or something. Holy crap! That guy tried to pee all over my run. Hey, Elclan. Whew. Damn. That was pretty good.